And the boys and I are going to drive to Arizona. Because why the fuck not?
John's adventure vlog.
It's now 9 in the morning, Saturday. All right, guys, let's get going. I like this cowboy hat. All right, we saw a casino on the side of the road in the middle of Western California, and we had to stop, and I have to gamble. But the idea is, if I win, we're all gonna get a free buffet and have a great lunch. If I lose, the guys are gonna buy me dinner, because they'll feel bad that I just dropped like 50 bucks and wasted it. So we're gonna go see if we can just place one bet and be done with it.
It's going, it's going.
Fingers crossed.
You did it!
Yes.
All right, cash out.
Thanks, John.
I love when a good idea works.
That was an awesome idea.
No, it wasn't really. Let's not give me too much credit.
We just got free lunch on Johnny because he's awesome and he's a risk taker, unlike us.
We've come to the Potero Canyon Buffet here at the Morongo Casino.
I am so disgusted with myself right now. I had a pound of orange chicken, a piece of strawberry cheesecake, two chocolate chip cookies with ice cream in between, mashed potatoes, beef brisket, barbecue chicken, mac and cheese, you name it. I feel so disgusted.
Do you regret it?
Yes. Except for one aspect.
What's that?
It was essentially free.
You don't regret that you didn't have to pay for it? Could be.
Pay for it later. Much later.
Ain't no toilet paper in the desert.
Welcome to Salton City, ladies and gentlemen.
Why would you want to live in this shithole?
Wow, look at this. Look at all the real estate.
They laid out all the streets, but nobody lives on them.
Let's go check that house out.
Oh, keep in mind, I lived on the ocean the first 18 years of my life, and this still smells bad.
This might be the most awful place I've ever been to in my life.
Dead fish all over the fucking shore.
See, this is all like dead fish.
Oh, shit.
Look. Dead fish, dead fish, dead fish, dead fish, dead fish.
Dying? Now for some context, a short excerpt from a documentary explaining the history of the Salton Sea.
At the turn of the last century, an engineering screw-up of epic proportions diverted the Colorado River into one of the lowest, hottest land basins in the United States. Everyone assumed the giant inland sea they had created by accident would just dry up, but when it didn't, real estate developers tried to turn an ecological disaster into an opportunity. But then the sea turned on them. Over the years, its water, fed only by agricultural runoff, became saltier than the ocean. Botulism poisoning killed millions of fish, and massive die-offs during the height of 120-degree summers made the air almost unbreathable. Tourists fled. Boom towns turned into ghost towns.
This is the nastiest thing.
You guys want to go swimming?
Okay. Live! That's right, swim away, little buddy! You can make it! You try!
That's so fucking disgusting. Welcome to the Salton Sea. Rancid smell. I'm literally walking on thousands of dead fish right now. The water looks like a stagnant, crunchy gravy.
Joe just threw up in the Salton Sea.
People actually live here. They consider this home. I don't understand why. The ground is all soft and munchy. But we came out here for no other reason than to say we have.
Hey, so we're on some bumfuck road, literally in the middle of nowhere, looking for what is supposedly a wildlife refuge on the southern shore of the Salton Sea. If it's anything like the western shore, this is going to be a disappointing shit show. But it's on the map. We thought, we're going right by it. Let's at least see what it is.
Did you see that? There literally was a Border Patrol vehicle.
He said, oh, they're white.
A bunch of white guys in a Honda Fit. Nah, we'll let them go. How is this a wildlife preserve? This is fucking haystacks in the middle of a desert. Look, boys, it's Mexico.
Unfortunately, that does it for this episode of John's Adventure Vlog, but stay tuned for the next video where we continue our road trip to Yuma, Arizona, and get stopped by Border Patrol. As always, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.